Welcome to SmackDown Live, and tonight's lineup looks awesome.
The collision course toward the pay-per-view event continues, but tonight someone's gonna hit a massive roadblock.